Want to send it?
Yeah.
Yeah, the picture, I'll give you... I'll send you my email, or you can get my email, and...
I'll give you my email. It's easier, right?
Yeah.
In Germany, we don't play dice on checkers, like here.
Here, we could do no dice on checker. I think it's optional here, so that's fine.
Optional. So we have to...
I think here the official rule is no dice on checkers at this tournament.
Yeah, okay.
All the other ones, I think it's yes, but this one's not.
In Texas, it is.
Yeah.
It's mandatory to play dice on checker, I assume.
Yeah, and legal moves.
Yeah.
Here it's not optional if we agree.
Okay.
Would you like to agree on legal moves?
Sure.
Okay. So the way it works is if I make an illegal move, even if it benefits you, you're supposed to tell me.
Yes.
And vice versa.
Yeah.
Before we roll.
That's right.
Yeah.
Sometimes you don't see it. You know?
Of course. Yeah, of course.
Because the tension is high and sometimes you don't see it.
Exactly. But it's, okay. I'm going to use the baffle box. I don't know if you like baffle box. You can roll if you'd like to.
Yes.
And I'll use a baffle box.
Okay.
That's fine.
Yes.
Whatever you like. Okay.
And that can change.
No,
I'm rolling.
Only for full games
yeah.
you can change. Not,
I roll.
Not in between games.
Yeah.
Okay.
I roll.
Okay.
Okay.
Perfect.
Good luck to you.
Good match.
Said no.
Yeah, that's right.
I might forget at one point, just to remind me, because I'm used to doing both.
No problem. Yeah.
Doesn't happen a lot using this. So.
I'm fine with it.
Yeah, this is your first roll, right? Yeah.
Huh?
You haven't moved yet, so it has to be here.
Yeah.
That's it. That changes the play.
Yes, it does. It does.
Thank you.
That's easy. So is that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, William. It's all right with you?
If you have pre-registered for the limited jackpot or the Liberty Cup Masters and owe a balance, can you please come up because I'm going to close the registration for that. And if you haven't checked in, I'd like you to check in.
That's the score, right?
You too, yeah.
So, okay.
Yeah, I think so.
You scored it right now or I scored it fast?
I scored it.
Okay, good, yeah, because I didn't realize.
I score my points and you score your points.
Perfect,
that yeah. Should be the rule. Otherwise, yeah. You get confused that, sometimes.
Exactly. That's okay. Good.
Good. I agree.
Sometimes you play with people that don't like to use the scoreboard.
Yeah.
So since I do, I have to score both points and then
okay.
Write it down. That's why
right.
I'm confused. Yes. Yeah.
And normally you have to take record by writing
yeah.
Down the points. Like in Monte Carlo or something, you have to take record.
Yeah.
And on other tournaments, some the players have to make a sign under the outcome of the match. You know?
Yeah.
That
yeah.
They lose the match.
They yeah.
Have to sign. Everywhere it's different.
Yeah.
Irakli, raise your hand, please. Irakli.
Thank you.
yeah. That was scary.
Yeah, it was scary. Yeah, I'm up.
I just liked that the 5-4 didn't do it. So I was like, okay, this checker didn't add anything. That's and then right, when you rolled the 5-4, I was like, okay, that's why it was okay for me.
Yeah. You're dangerous, you know.
I'm gonna take a few minute break.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got to keep the opposite. Yeah, but this is this all there is to mine? So I found
Hey folks, we just did the draw for seniors. We have an odd number of players. Is there anyone that wants to play seniors? Can be part of the initial draw, you'll play right now.
Seniors draw right now, and then I will do a second draw, but right now I'm pegging the people that have already signed up for seniors.
The seniors draw is posted to the far left. The seniors draw is posted to the far left.
No, I didn't run out.
into it myself.
Okay.
Otherwise, we get some confused maybe at some point. I know you are a very polite man, so
yeah,
I thank you for that. But
yeah, I know.
We agreed to do it on your own. Okay.
Great.
Do you have your match and your board?
Oh, I have
We have a board. I don't know who I'm playing.
So, Stuart Katz, are you here? Stuart Katz?
What you want to do...
Stuart Katz.
You want to play around with this and position it so that you enjoy your board. Okay. And if you have to hold it higher, that's okay. All right. Okay. And then when you're ready to go, you put the button right here. We're going to see the flag right there. And then there's not a score sheet. There was no paper score sheet. Just let us put it like right here. Are you having?
Yeah, I just have to plug it
in. No, it's charging. This is a charging package.
Alright, I just put the button when it's over the thing.
Yeah, when it's over the thing, you're ready to record. You push the button. You'll see the flash. It's flashing at the board.
James Ross. Please raise your hand, James Ross.
Folks, we're doing the second draw for the seniors right now. Are there players available to play in seniors right now? We're about to do the draw.
Philippe Sanabe, raise your hand, please. Philippe Sanabe.
Thank you.
good luck.
Folks, if you just signed up for second seniors draw, we are posting it right now. Head on over to the bracket and you'll find your name and find your opponent. We're putting it up right now. Hey folks, we're about to do the draw for the Young and Restless. I have an odd number of players, so I'm looking for one more person right now if you're available. One more person for the Young and Restless. We're going to do the draw right now. Olivia, are you in town?
Thank you.
Well, I mean, if you got here at 1, then I'm going to go to the third.
I go like this because this clock, if I just go like this, your time's still running. So once I pause it, go back and forth.
Oh, okay.
Because this is like a true pause. It won't reset the delay if you just pause.
Okay.
So it doesn't matter.
I didn't know that.
This clock,
I have the same.
It's a new. It's like a new model that did it. I don't know. They don't always do. But actually, in the different places, the rules vary. So in South America, where I play, if you pause, you don't get your delay back. But actually in the U.S., you're supposed to get your delay back if there's a pause.
I understand.
So as we said before, each place is a little different.
Okay.
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 We're posting the draw right now for the Young and the Restless. It's right here on the far left. Please find your opponent. Go ahead and play 7-point matches. Far left. Young and Restless, 7-point matches. The draw is posted.
Janet Phoenix, raise your hand, please. Janet.
Thank you.
Where are you sitting?
Thank you.
Sometimes to produce mustard.
Marty Storer. Marty Storer, raise your hand, please.
Hey folks, we're about to do the initial draw for the Super Seniors. We're about to do the initial draw for the super seniors. It's 70 plus. It's a $300 entry fee. We have an odd number of players who are looking for one person to play right now.
Andrew Swanson, raise your hand, and Andrew Labenthal.
Hey folks, thank you very much for all your patience. We now are hosting the limited jackpot draw on the far left board. Please come over, find your opponent, and go ahead and start playing. These are going to be 9-point matches.
Doubles, that's fine. Thank you.
Hey folks, we have 29 doubles teams registered this time. We are going to go to 32, and there will be a 32 bracket, and then anything over that will be in a separate overflow bracket. So if you want to be in the main doubles 32-player bracket, please come up. There's only three spots left.
Leslie Levine, are you here? Leslie Levine? Have an immediate opening for a senior. If you're
Thank you.
Andy Keller, please raise your hand. Andy Keller. Andrew Swanson. Andrew Swanson, raise your hand. Gary Koshelny. Gary. Thank you. tournament is no dice on checkers. Unless you both agree, then you must put on your scorecard, DOC, dice on checkers. Otherwise, I won't be able to make a rule. Brian Lonergan? Is there a Bill Lonergan?
Thank you.
That's how you can lose. Go on the 2-1s.
Excuse me?
2-1, 2-1.
Yeah, yeah. That's all it is. I recognize it. Yes. I think I'm comfortable enough to stand these battles, but every time. Oh. Maybe not. What can you do?
Can't believe I even have a chance.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
do it.
That was crazy.